Hello everyone and welcome back to Taskade. Today's video is going to be for all you YouTube content creators out there. Now today we will be talking about how you can create a seamless YouTube schedule with the help of Taskade. Let's get started. Alright, so as always, the first thing that we do is go ahead and create a new workspace. For this video, let's call it YouTube. The main focus of this is going to be visualizing different workspaces and creating subspaces that will help you make the most out of Taskade. For this tutorial, we will be adding three subspaces under YouTube by clicking on the plus icon next to the workspace. We'll be calling them number one, weekly scripts to write down your scripts, number two, new video ideas for brainstorming, and number three, for dealing with branded or sponsored content. Now first, let's talk about weekly scripts. The first thing that we are going to do is create a new project and import the scripting template that we had created previously. If you don't know how to create the template or are not aware of the video that we had made, feel free to check out our first video on Taskade for Creators, how to script YouTube videos with Taskade. The card will be above. Now once the template has been imported to the project, we can go ahead and write down our video titles and the script in the spaces. You should also ideally set a due date range and sync everything with your calendar to never miss out on completing a task. Alright, that settles our scripting tab. Moving on to number two, new video ideas. This is where you can work on your new content, potential videos that could be created, and in general, a place where you can brainstorm. Here we recommend creating a project and just simply selecting a mind map to give you the format of thinking and writing down new ideas for your videos or for your content. Once again, feel free to add due dates and create tags and use @ here to really dive into brainstorming. You can also change the mind map view to the other views that Taskade offers to help your visual understanding. Last but not the least, at number three, we have branded or sponsored content. This is where we write down all the sponsored content that we need to work on. Now, this helps separate your own content from branded stuff and also helps you reduce confusions when it's time to work. For this, simply create a project board. This will help isolate the core tasks that you need to focus on when working with brands to make sure that everything is organized and that you don't miss out on anything. We recommend adding your team if you do not work alone. That way, your scripter can write your script. Your editor can pick cues from the task lists while editing all in the same place. In the end, we also recommend using the chat board to quickly talk to other team members via video conferencing or chat to get stuff done together. Now that wraps up our YouTube productivity episode with Taskade. If this did help you out, feel free to check out the other videos that we have in this playlist and let us know in the comments how you use Taskade for your workflow and how we can make this better for you. Do drop a like and subscribe to our channel for more videos, and we will be back with another one soon. Thank you for watching.